A Day with Nandu. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about the lifestyle of elephants. Today, Zia is sitting with Bobo and doing her homework.
Bobo, finally my homework is done. Let's draw a picture now. But whose picture shall I draw?
Ever since Zia went to the zoo, she became much more interested in animals.
Okay, Bobo. Let's draw a picture of an elephant.
Zia and Bobo start drawing a picture of an elephant.
Look, Bobo. My drawing is complete.
Do you like this elephant drawn by Zia? Do you feel there is anything strange in this picture? That's when Zia's mother enters into the room.
Zia, what are you doing?
Oh, Mummy, I am drawing the elephant that we saw at the zoo. Look, how is it?
Zia, the elephant looks good. But maybe you haven't fed it yet. And that's why it looks a little weak.
Upon hearing her mother, Zia started thinking that if the elephant's body is so big, then how much food does it eat in a day?
Mummy, how much food does an elephant eat in a day?
Zia, the elephant does not eat as little as other animals. It eats much more than them. The amount of food an elephant eats at once can be used by small animals to feed themselves for several days.
Do you know how much food an elephant eats in a day? Answer. An elephant eats at least 100 kilograms of grass or leaves in a day.
But Mummy, after eating so much food, the elephants must feel very sleepy. They should be sleeping all day long.
What do you think? How many hours do elephants rest in a day?
Zia, elephants sleep only for 2 hours a day, or at most only 4 hours.
But Mummy, if they only sleep for 2 or 4 hours in a day, then what do they do for the rest of the day? They don't even have to go to school like me.
Yes, Zia. Elephants don't go to school like you. Instead, for the rest of the day, elephants play with their friends of their herd in water and mud as it cools their bodies. And sometimes, to avoid the heat, they fan themselves with their fan-like ears.
I see. Mummy, that elephant we saw in the zoo was alone. Who were in the herd?
Zia, there are only a few elephants and their children in the herd. And as soon as those children turn 14 or 15 years old, they have to leave their herd and live alone. And that's why the elephant at the zoo was alone.
Have you ever seen a herd of elephants? How many members do you think there will be in the herd? Think about it. Answer. A herd of elephants consists of 10 to 12 elephants and their children.
Mummy, don't the elephants of the herd ever fight with each other?
Zia, the oldest female elephant in the herd is the leader of the herd, and all other elephants in the herd obey their leader. so they never fight among themselves. The elephants are very calm in nature, but when humans try to catch them, they sometimes attack those humans for their protection.
But mummy, why do humans catch the elephants?
Zia, humans catch the elephants to use them for riding purposes or for carrying heavy goods, since an elephant is a very strong animal.
Have you ever rode on an elephant? How did you like that ride? Do you think the elephant will face any problem with your weight? Have you ever seen an animal riding another animal? Why do you think this egret is sitting on a buffalo?
Mummy, do humans also catch other animals in the same manner?
Yes, Zia. Humans catch other animals like snakes, bears, monkeys, and many more, and make them work as well.
Huh? But mummy, how can humans ride on animals like snakes? They are so small.
No, Zia. Humans can't ride on these small animals. They get these small animals to make them work to the best of the ability. Like making a snake dance to the tune of a flute, or using a bear to perform in a circus, or monkey to show some games.
Can you tell us the names of some other animals that are caught by humans and made to work? Do you think these animals get treated properly? Zia became quiet after listening to all this. She starts to worry about all the animals. On seeing Zia's distress, Zia's mother tells her,
But Zia, not all humans catch these animals and make them work. Many people love animals and take complete care of them as well. Just like you take care of Bobo.
On hearing this, Zia's sadness turned into happiness.
Zia, now do one thing. Draw one more elephant. And this time, make it a little bit fatter.
Sure, mummy. I will draw the elephant now.
Zia now starts drawing a new elephant. Bobo is also supporting her. How do you like this new elephant drawn by Zia? Can you draw a better elephant than this? Summary. In this video, we learned about the lifestyle of elephants.